Can I help you?
What are you doing?
I would have given you the keys.
Leave me alone!
Chair number one. Body language screams self-involved.
Kendall Nagel,
communications major, and she posted 5 selfies in the last 2 days.
Did you play competitive sports?
I did gymnastics in high school.
I was a track star.
Is he flirting with Miss Selfie?
Yeah, he is simultaneously turning on chair number one and turning off chair.
If I was a real hero, I would have stopped you from killing her.
Wow, he actually did it.
Even Kendall was moved.
I left the party because that bitch, Danny Mitchell, tried to tell me
Hi.
I was... Ah! Oh, my God! I mean, a black man!
You have it all wrong, really. You can stay calm.
I tried to get in my car, and I tasered him. What do I do now?
Where is he?
I need your help. Oh, my God! He's getting up! He's gonna kill me!
I need your help!
Hey! You! Look at me! I'm getting out! Listen to me. Right now. Don't try anything funny with me. I'm the county calf roping champion. I can take very good care of myself.
How can I hurt you? Look at me! I teach French! Oh, gosh, I'm just trying to get a ride to San Jose to get my spare keys so I can get my car out of Sequoia before the ferrets destroy it. Look at me. I have no clothes.
Wow. Well, you're in worse shape than me.
Please, give me a hand.
Well, I'm just going another mile, and my father's going to kill me for being out drunk and so late. And with a black man... Well, this is all I can help you with. It's better than nothing.
What is it about the English? Charming accents? Cricket? Or is it our spectacular interior design? Well, for all you Americans, your apartment or your house is easier than tea and biscuits. And don't you worry about any little buggers making a mess, even if every day you die a little bit more inside.